This is a LaboWash washing machine. This is for AATCC laboratory procedure. One. The LaboWash washing machine can meet the AATCC testing standard. Laboratory procedure one, table one. Our LaboWash machine have built in the standard testing programs, and in addition, we also have the customer program. The customer can set their own testing programs. They can set the water temperature, water level, the agitation speed, spin speed, agitation time, and the spin time. Also, our LaboWash washing machine have the functions to do the cyclic washing programs. You can do 5 cycles, 10 cycles, or even 50 cycles, the washing programs for different fabrics. Let me introduce the function of our machine. This is the touch screen. You can see these are the standard testing programs, which is conformed to the AATCC laboratory procedures. One, the table one. The normal code, permanent press code, delicate code, normal warm, permanent warm, delicate warm. All these 12 standard programs. When you selected the standard program, on the right side, all the parameters will display here, like the water temperature, water amount, agitation speed, washing temperature, rinse time, washing time, rinse counter, spin speed, spin time. All these parameters can meet the requirement of the AATCC testing standard. And if the customer want to do their own testing program, they can switch to the customer program. There are totally 8 customer programs they can edit. When you select program one, then you can change the water temperature, agitation speed, spin speed, water amount. Also the soaking time, washing time, rinse time, spin time can be set by the operators. In addition, the rinse counter, the cycle number also can be set by the customer. Our LaboWash have a very wide range of testing for all the parameters. For example, the water temperature can be set from 16 to 60 degrees Celsius. Agitation speed, you can set by yourself. And the spin speed from 430 to 770 RPM. Water amount from 4 gallon to 19 gallon. All these parameters can be set. So the program is very flexible. The customer can do a lot of their own testing method. Okay, after press the preset, they can return to the standard program. Meantime, our LaboWash machine also have the manual mode. They can manually control the input water temperature, water amount. They can agitate this machine at the desired speed, and also the spin speed, spin action. All these parameters can be controlled by manual. Besides all these functions, our LaboWash washing machine also have set the additional reminder information. The reminder information is for reminding the customer to added the washing load. What's the washing load? It is the testing specimen. Once the water level is up to the desired level, the machine will remind you to add the specimens or add the detergent. Another function is for the safety door switch. When the door switch is enabled, once the machine is running, if you open the door, the motor will stop running. This is the safety function for the LaboWash machine. So that's all for our washing machines in the touch screen. In addition, just talk about the water temperature control. Our machine have the additional device for water temperature controller. So let's go to the back side of the washing machine. We can see the water temperature control device. But you can see this box, inside this box, it's the automatic water mixing system. It can mix the input hot water and the cold water inside this water temperature controller. Then after mixing the mixed water will come into the drum. Then the water temperature is well controlled.